Holding the second overall pick in the 1987 NHL entry draft, the New Jersey Devils welcomed draft day with confidence.
Prior to the draft, Brendan had so many dimensions as far as the way he played that to me was special.
The New Jersey Devils select from London Knights, Brendan Shanahan.
Was there any doubt that you were going to pick Brendan Shanahan?
None whatsoever.
What was the criteria that you used for your selection, Mr. McCann?
Talent and character.
He came in very young, really wasn't ready to play in the NHL, but he found the way to get in the lineup. When he was put on a fourth line, he decided, well, I'll fight and I'll show them that, you know, I belong here.
Here's Shanahan dropping his helmet. They're going to go.
I finally sat down and I said, Brendan, we didn't draft you to be a fighter. We drafted you to be a power forward who could score.
However, the future star only scored 7 goals in 65 games his rookie season.
I remember it was really hard to get my first NHL goal, and I was frustrated, and it was almost a good month into the season.
Little air back, drops to Shanahan, the shot, he scores! First NHL goal!
Revisiting that goal a year later, when I was still struggling to score goals, and saying, what was it about that goal?
A quick snapshot!
What happened on that goal is I had no time, so everything I did in practice was to shoot the puck as if I had no time.
Chance for Shanahan, he scores!
After 4 seasons with the Devils, Shanahan signed with the St. Louis Blues, where he perfected his goal-scoring ability, netting over 50 goals in 2 of his 4 seasons with the team. He then spent a year in Hartford with the Whalers before being traded to the Detroit Red Wings at the start of the 96-97 season. In Detroit, he cemented his legacy as a physical power forward and a winner.
It was a team before I got there that had come close, and I remember when I arrived, I really got a strong sense there was nothing else left for them to do other than to just win the Stanley Cup.
The type of player he was something we really needed.
Jay used to say, just throw it anywhere near. I go, where do you want it? He goes, well, you can't put it where I want it anyway, so just throw it near me, and he'd be like this.
Shanny brought some toughness. He came here to play his role, score some goals. If you need like to drop the gloves, he'll do it for his teammates.
We were harder to play against, and over the course of a 7-game series, we could wear you down.
The Red Wings battled to win the Stanley Cup his first season there.
I'm speechless. I don't know what to say, but this is humbling. This is unbelievable.
Shanahan helped the Red Wings repeat as champions in 1998 and again capture the Cup in 2002. After 9 seasons with Detroit, he signed with the New York Rangers in 2006.
Trinity scores! The quick release by Brendan Shanahan. We've seen it for, 19 years now?
After 2 years with the Rangers, Shanahan returned to the New Jersey Devils for 1 final season. His impact on the game is still noticeable today. During the 2004-2005 NHL work stoppage, Shanahan organized a meeting of players, coaches, and other influential representatives. Now known as the Shanahan Summit, it ultimately proposed many of the rule changes to open up the game that were adopted once play resumed. He ended his 21-year NHL career as the only player with over 600 goals and 2,000 penalty minutes.
Shanny was a hard guy to play against, but he was a great teammate. You wanted that guy on your team.
He had a great shot, could fight anybody, and he was a gamer. Brendan was one of the best power forwards ever played.